Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna give you a 110% solution for skin pigmentation, skin blemishness. These all things will be reduced or eliminated with the help of this lotion, guys. So let's get into the video. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on the like button also, as I'm 100% know that you are going to like this video. So if you are facing the problem of the like scars, skin blemishness, pigmentation and any type of scars on your face, so this solution or this medicine will give you 110% result. It's my guarantee. So guys, this is a medicated product and this is particularly recommended by the doctors, that is skin specialist only. Okay, so this is my own experience. I'm using this medicine since last 20 to 25 days and it's really very effective and it's amazing product, guys. This kind of lotion is there. It's a basically hydroquinone lotion. 60 ml quantity is there and MRP is 100 rupees. This is, as you can see, its composition is hydroquinone USP. Basically hydroquinone, the purpose of this element is to reduce the pigmentation and the skin blemishness from our face. As you can see, only the hydroquinone solution is there and it's a very consistency is very like liquid form. So you have to be very careful when you are using it. This way you can use it, and for the usage you need to put a finger in the like a bottle and dip your finger and apply on the problematic area. This solution is like a water consistency. It's a very thin, so you have to be very careful. And this medicine should be like away from the children, and you have to apply 2 to 3 times in a day for better results. And but in my case, my doctor recommend to apply this medicine or lotion in the night time only. That's why in the packaging it is written as night. Okay, so don't get confused. It's already it's claimed that it's very effectively for removing of pigmentation and skin blemishness. So this way this lotion is there, and you can see it's a dermofaid lotion. You can easily ask to any like skin dermatologist or the medical store, you can find this, or else I will give the link in my description box so you can check out it. I hope you like this video. Bye bye.